Welcome back, guys. Let's continue our gameplay from To the Moon. Let's save it quickly. Okay, let's continue then. We need to find a memento. We are on a memory of Johnny, and we need to find a memento. I don't know, but you're special. Having two cars when all simply looks like Jonathan Bleach. What's that? You think you're all creepy? Well, yes, I agree. I agree too. It looks creepy as hell. Can't go down. The clock is moving but soundless. Clock. What do I need to do with this? Oh, links. Let's go then. What's happening? Fresh wildflowers. Okay, understood. Dr. Rosalie, don't. If we have to explain our presence to him in every memory, I would go crazy. Don't tempt me. That would be interesting. Okay, this is a backpack. Patch it up backpack. What is it, a million years old? I guess we'll find out. I surely hope so. The Emperor's New Clothes by Hans Christian Andersen. Is there any... okay. Section of reading from medical journals. Oh, there it is. Glass of pot of pickled olives. Bleh! I hate this stuff. What to wait? It's pickled olives. Exactly! Okay, we have everything. Let's go then. Hadouken! What the heck was that? What? That's it. I'm doing the breaking from now on. Prepare. Okay.
I'm not... oh shit.
Come on. I'm so stupid, sorry about that. Oh my god. My hair is... in the total disaster. Where am I now? What? When it comes to rain, do it better than Onto. What? I demand it regardless. Seems like these memories hops only span a short period of time. We need to find a leaping moment, or it's going to take forever. Man, just enjoy the scenery. Okay, what's going to happen here? All stuff at two purpose, tired purpose. Honestly, I just don't think this animal has the right to exist. The world's not big enough for two of you. Memories, rivers, even wilds. Did it open? Okay, nothing. It's finished, River. Like you, I'll be always watching over her every day. She won't be alone anymore. might never understand why, but I stay true to your wish. I'm sure Anya is grateful for you too. But when I'm done, when I'm gone, who's going to watch over us? Who are you? My name is Eva. I was just passing by. What was she your wife? Yes, her name was River. That's a special name. It didn't need to happen. Huh? She didn't need to do it. Did he kill himself? But she... You wouldn't understand. I don't even understand. Oh, that song. Looks like I have a little here cat here. Go down. God damn it. Did they have a kid that died? Oh shit. Don't put kids dying here. Come on. But there's only one thing sadder than that. For a dog or a cat that's dying. An animal dying. About time you got there here. I almost thought you fell off the cliff. What were you doing? Enjoying the scenery. What else? Any luck here? Big luck. Huge. Dinosauric. Dinosauric. Huh? This place looks pretty empty. It's a lighthouse. What do you expect, you dumbass? Anyway, I'll catch you on the other side. Have fun breaking the bar for yourself. A broken lighthouse. Look to me, what are you... Fuck you. What is the puzzle post on there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, let's keep it. Prepare memento. Hiya! Hadoken! Shows me if the moment can be completed in. Does it change something? This is simple. Ta-da! Just look at me, man. Don't turn your face. I go next to you and you turn the face to the other side. Come on. Oh my god, I can hear the heart beating. Just enough. After we pay our operation, we'll have just enough left for it. So don't you worry. White lie. That's what you call it, right? No, I'm sure we can just stop it. Huh? I don't like it when you lie. Well, no one does. I calculated our finances. I know how it's like. Why do you try to convince me against my will? We need the money to your medical bills, River. I understand that Anya means a lot to you, but this is just too much. I mean, she isn't even alive. Is dead, isn't it? Do you know what makes me happy, Johnny? What? Do you? Well, I do. I just hope you can help me with it, River. When the papers for my treatments get here, I will not sign them. What do you do with our money is up to you. Oh, come on. But if you would grant me my wish, I want you to use it to finish building that house. What house? And then for every day that you live there, I want you to watch over her. The grave is there. We only saw the river one. Visit her, speak to her, comfort her. I don't want her to be alone anymore. That's sad to lose a kid. And what about you? Happy. I'll be happy. Oh my gosh, good goosebumps. Oh. Come on. Johnny? Yes? I made this. Tell me, what is it?
Is it the one that what's have?
What? What's have? Yes, what's. Just merely, just tell me what it is. It's... It's a rabbit, like all the others you made.
Yes.
What else? It's made of paper. What else? Its body is yellow and the rest is blue. Good. What else? Look, River. Johnny, there's something you are forgetting. I wrote a song and it's for you. Okay. If she's asking what else is because that means something for her. What are you forgetting? Well, clearly, there's a lot about the rabbits. Would you like to hear it? She doesn't look that happy. You didn't have to bring the piano here, you know. It's Scarlet for a River. Why so cliché? Why so cliché, my dear? It's just a placeholder. Oh, it's a song from the beginning. Found something on my share. Who is this Anya they were talking about? If she's as important, shouldn't we have seen her in his life mirrors? I guess he didn't keep that promise after all. Unless what? Never mind. Hey, that's the same song the kids were playing earlier, huh?
Yeah, I noticed.
And I guess that he taught them. They couldn't know by himself, right? You know what? I'm too manly for this. I'm heading on. I already got my memory slings. You wanna hitch a quick ride? Look around yourself. Let's go. This is the memory. Okay. So So we are here right now. Yes. Okay. This is the house, isn't it? Hey, look what we have here. Oh, sorry guys, forgot to read it. What, that their wallet? You found a...
What's that?
God, we don't care. Isabel. Nick called and said I should come. I brought you pickles off. They are your favorites, right? Oh my god. Really? Pickles off leaf? I heard about River. Will she be okay? Her illness was just diagnosed and in this late stage, fortunately, it's treatable. But her medical bills. You already know how they did it. We can't afford to finish building these houses at all. We can barely afford to pay for her treatments. I'm just relieved that she'll be okay, but you don't know how much this place means to her. She's going to have to be heartbroken. I'd help, but Ted and I have been barely getting by since the market crashed. What are you going to do now?
I'm going to tell her that we can make it.
Yes, that worked really well. I'm going to tell her that we can afford everything. I don't want her to do anything crazy. Shouldn't lie her to her. I mean, you can use the money and work to have again the money to continue. Is it that hard? The house is already half, so getting more money is not that hard because it's already made. So what? If she chooses not to stay, to save herself for the sake of this place, then so be it. It's what she really wants. I'm real dislike when you're near typical think you know what's best for others. And when you call me that easy. Do you think this all about her? Yeah, that's bad. What about me, Isabel? After all these years, I'm not allowed to be selfish even once. I don't want to be alone, Isabel. I'm not going to let her die. That's arrogant. I don't care! Where are you going? I'm going to pick something from the cliff to bring back to her. It will at least give her some comfort. That doesn't make what you are doing any less wrong. Nick wanted me to give you this. Oh my god. He said it's because everything's alright. It isn't. Oh, don't be like that, Nick. Well, I can't say that she will make it because I know she won't. But come on, Nick. Okay. Let's keep it in the next episode, okay? I think this is going to crash down in the Sentinel factory. So be ready, I guess. See you next episode then. Stay awesome, because I know you will. Bye.